Hi everyone, it's Inspiration Week at LearnFun, and today the design team is showcasing a creature rostering along with the Magic Picture Changer Oven add-on. Of course, this new stem set contains Christmas-themed images, but the mice are neutral, so I decided to make a Thanksgiving card. The images at the top are from a creature rostering, and the ones at the bottom are additional images from different sets that are listed below the video, like always. When the coloring was done, I moved on to the Magic Picture Changer mechanism and I cut two pieces of Strathmore Bristol cardstock, a long one for the pocket die and a short one for the moving piece die. I marked the windows with a pencil and then I placed the long panel in my Misty tool. I placed the tray with the pie on top of it and closed the window of my Misty tool to pick up the pie only. I stamped the pie using jet black ink and placed a mask on top of it. All the masks I used in this video were cut using the coordinating dies. Next, I put the tray back in place and stamped it. I used an eraser to get rid of the pencil lines and I masked the tray. Next, I created the inside of the oven using Hickory Smoke Distress Ink. I removed the masks, and because of those masks, some lines were not connected, so I used my Memento marker to connect everything. Next, I used the same images and a third one on the small panel. I stamped the cream first, next the pie, and then the tray, and I used masks again, just like the long panel. Next, I used my alcohol markers to color the images on both panels. Once those images were done, I added white highlights, taped the dies on the panels, and sent everything to my die cutting machine. Next, I folded the pocket panel in half, right on the score line, and I folded the tabs as well. I applied thin double-sided tape on those tabs, inside the panel and outside as well. I removed the backing paper of the tabs on the inside, and I folded those tabs to attach them inside the panel. Next, I applied a lot of powder inside the pocket panel on the flaps, along the tabs as well, and also at the back of the moving piece. And I used my bone folder to make the edges softer. Sometimes the dies can create harsh lines, so doing this really helps to make the magic picture changer work easier. Next, I put the moving piece into the pocket panel through the slot, and I put each little flap into a slot like so. I pulled on the moving piece to interlock everything. I made sure that the moving piece was lined up between the tabs. I removed the backing paper of the tabs. And finally, I closed the pocket panel to complete the Magic Picture Changer pocket. Next, I moved on to the background and created a very simple brick wall on a 5.5 by 4.25 inches panel. I taped the brick wall stencil on top of that panel and used scattered straw distressing to create my wall. I applied more or less ink at some places to bring contrast and interest. And next, I used the same ink watered down to create some texture on my brick wall. Next, to the oven, I cut all the pieces to build it out of shimmery cardstock, white cardstock, and also gold mirror cardstock, which is brand new at Lanfan. And I assembled everything easily and quickly, starting with the large frame to cover the pocket. For the kitchen floor, I attached a piece of wood pattern paper from the Into the Woods paper pack and next I stuck the oven on top using double-sided foam tape. I also added two burners on top of the oven. And next I attached my sentiment. It was white heat embossed on paperback cardstock and cut using a die from Everyday Sentiment Borders. So I stick it below the oven using foam squares, and next I attached all my images using foam squares again and also glue dots. When everything was attached, I added white highlights on the images like always. Also added a few autumn leaves here and there to fill up the space. And attached a rainbow handle with a golden arrow at the top of the pull tab. And that's it, the pumpkin pie is almost ready, food looks delicious, and it looks like someone is pretty impatient to taste everything. I will see you very soon for more Lanfone inspiration. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!